Check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Hola amigos, welcome to another quick YouTube video. And in this video, we're going to be taking a look at the I don't even know if this game existed. This is WWE Road to WrestleMania X8 for the Game Boy Advanced. Now, as you can see, this is published by the folks over at THQ. And interesting rating for this game. This game is rated E for everyone. So, pretty cool. I didn't know that they made this. This came out, I believe, in 2002. Now, when I brought this, it came with just the cartridge. It didn't come with the case or nothing, but I'm not going to trip over that. It is what it is. You know what I mean? So, pretty fun game. I actually played through it a few minutes ago. It's a lot of fun. It's pretty fast-paced. It's got 16 characters. It's got The Rock, Undertaker, Kane, Kevin Nash, Booker T, Rob Van Dam, Chris Jericho, Christian Edge. The only thing it's missing is Stone Cold Steve Austin. I don't know why he wasn't in the game. I guess the game was released in 02, so I guess after his walkout, they didn't want to include him. I don't know what the deal was, but should have been in the game, but whatever. They also forgot to put Scott Hall, but it is what it is. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this real quick video. Hope you guys had a fabulous, happy Thanksgiving. I know I did. but that's going to do it for the video, guys. Thank you so much. God bless everybody, and see you all in the next video, and take it easy. Adios, amigos.